Which subject did Philippines President Bongbong Marcos fail twice while studying at Oxford University? A. Law. B. Politics. C. Economics.
It sounds like it would be more funny if it was politics, so being the president.
Right. So you're locked in?
Politics.
Locked in politics. Correct answer is... Yeah, a funny answer.
Yes.